What? Oh, I'm more. Ah.
So we're heading down to the pool right now.
No. Oh. Why are you bringing a book? Who brings the book to have fun? Okay. So. That's what we're doing. So we're just bringing.
You said there was literally going to be food in there. What was with it?
Yeah.
She's going to bring that. Put all the stuff you want to bring with you in here.
Oh!
In that one.
Okay.
Wait, what? Who's getting the wagon?
Will, do you want to push the wagon?
Huh?
I want the orange one.
Taking your gun!
Ask if he's gonna use it.
Huh?
Ask if he's gonna use it.
Okay. Somebody grab the fruit.
I grabbed the fruit. Oh, wow.
Ew. It's wet.
It's broken.
Already?
Yeah.
This is so heavy.
You want to switch?
Sure.
I wonder if this is lighter. That's probably heavier. Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Go. Okay. Putting
on my Nobody brings the book to have fun.
No, it's a Ripley's Believe It or Not. That's why.
Oh. But if it was like an actual chapter book, like this.
Okay. So I'm going to go. Over here is the front door because he has to close the garage. So our mom is gonna stay until the groceries come because they have to wait till the groceries come because they're arriving at the door soon. Hopefully, please. So we're going to go and we're walking.
I hate walking. I want to be in there. And this one guy, he actually found a needle in a haystack.
Oh gosh.
See?
I don't know, I'm following you.
No, we are following you. This is how big the haystack
is. Sorry.
How did he find that?
Let me see.
How long did that take him?
It took...
Only
24 hours. You have to find it. And he had...
That's how big it is.
Okay, this is really heavy. Like, wow.
And he had how many hours to spare?
I'm gonna have to like switch arms like 5 times.
So as we're heading over, she's like pretty bad. So she's like occupied. So. Your shoes? Clicky?
No, yours.
Because they're flip-flops.
Well, not all flip-flops.
Well, mine do.
Seems
and they're like,
really
and
water.
The stuff on my flip-flops, like, the stuff on my flip-flop is like rubbery. That's why it always makes that squeaky sound. Okay. We're almost there. Just like 24 hours to go.
What?
So, yeah, that'll be fun.
24 hours will be like in the middle of tomorrow.
I know. Exactly. It's when we're getting there.
I wish we just went straight off.
I don't know what that means.
Bad bushes.
She's
hit me.
Killing the bushes.
Your turn.
Okay.
Your turn.
It's been about
your turn.
23 hours.
Do you think a North Pole marathon?
And we're almost there.
What?
a North Pole marathon.
No. Almost there. Just one more hour to go.
Ta-da! No. The North Pole marathon.
And we are there.
Tons for days.
It's just 30 minutes. Don't worry. We're not actually there. So this is my outfit. It's like this cute little flare. Kind of like cute little thing. And then there's this cute little zebra striped. Hey, yeah. So that's where we're gonna end the vlog once we're here, because we don't want to get rid of people's privacy. So bye. Bye.